Joshi.
आप जो बोलोगे वो करेंगे, हौसला नहीं छोड़ना।
I mean, you feel very touched, especially when you see somebody with couple of patients in there who have bullets going through their chest. It is great to see. We've only heard these stories in books, and you know, you've only read about it when you get hit by a bullet which should be in your chest, not in your back. So I've come here and I've seen that today. So we feel really proud. And we feel proud of our jawans and the whole army. I think I don't think we really know what they go through unless you come here.
We live in all.